What? Damn. Where am I? Are those roots? Nah, can't be. This must be one of those prank TV shows. An extremely elaborate, realistic prank show. Whoa, look at the size of that ant. Honestly, I'm just glad it's not big enough to squish me. Max Buddy, starting to think this might not be a prank. Still gonna be famous, though. Gonna need an agent, a publicist, a sports car. Imagine what it looked like when that thing landed. Boom! Looks like that little red thing's itching for a fight. Wow, what is that? It's a speedy little green corn puff. Well, someone had to have set up all the sciencey stuff here. But still, I'm not exactly sure where this is and what is going on. I should keep looking around. Tastes good. I'm not picky. Is that gnat drunk or something? It's coming right at me. All right, Shadows. What you got now? Hey there, buddy. Where are you off to, Aunt? Thank you. Hey, buddy. Clocks now. Thank you. Food. I can't be the only one feeling tired. Time to hit the hay.
Thank you.
Where are you off to, Aunt? Ladybug coming through. Meals on Wheels. I don't want any trouble, Aunt. This place is getting pinker by the minute. Man. Thank you.
Transcription unit 87.10.25. Order number 73.
I find it a wonder that the Burgle Mark IVs never caught on. I believe them to be far superior to the Mark IIIs. Those never lived up to my expectations.
How's that?
They can only calculate post-cooking burger weights to the nearest tenth of a pound. And they only had enough memory for one seasoning module, salt or pepper. All solved with you Mark IVs, not to mention your most excellent mustaches.
Thank you. I will never forget this moment.
I got you.
Thanks for the helping hand. I am Burgle, acting science manager for this project. I am also a robot. I am sure this all must be very disorienting for you, but hopefully I can explain. I suspect you were miniaturized and brought here by the Ominent researchers. Unfortunately, this is all speculation, because a power surge has knocked out all the systems in this lab. I don't suppose you would know anything about that. No, why would you? Okay, moving on. The batteries here are completely drained, so we'll need to charge them up. In the meantime, I'll stay here and work on repairs. I'm also happy to answer whatever questions you might have. Burgle at your service. Processing speed increased 0.00000000003%. Is there anything else I can help you with? If you have any extra ROS, bring me more of my lost research chips, and I'll be. Friendly face or three bold quests arrive. It is nice to see a friendly. If you have any extra ROS. It is nice to see a friendly face around here. What would you like to know about? Is there anything else I can help you with? Please, come again soon.
no women crying, but it's better than nothing. Just like a fruit pounder. Thank you.
Thank you.
I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm beat.